go to see your beautiful face anymore. I stare at a picture of you and listen to the radio. Hope, hope there's a conversation. We both admit we had it good, but until then it's alienation. I know that much is understood. And I realize if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say...
Good morning, Lehigh. I'm Matthew Pettit.
And I'm Tanner Davison. It's Monday, January 30th.
And this is Pride TV. So, how was your weekend, man?
It was pretty good, I guess. I'm paintballing.
Wow, mine was pretty uneventful.
But hey, Matt, are you tired of the snow this winter?
I am really getting tired of that. You know, Lucas, are we going to have a change in the weather?
Due to recent advancements in snow forecasting technology, I can tell you that there will be one snowflake this week. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Lucas. If you would like to be a member of the 2012-2013 sports marketing team, applications can be picked up in Mrs. White's room, room 215. Applications are due January 31st.
So what's been up with our student council lately?
I'm not sure. Yeah. Well, let's check in with Desa, our good friend. How's the student council in it?
Yeah.
Hey, Lehigh. Good morning, everybody. And we're just reminding you guys that Handy Capable Week is starting this week, and it's our new campaign called Spread the Word to End the Word. And there's a big banner you guys can sign today, starting today, and all week you can sign it to Spread the Word to End the Word. And now we have a little announcement from Hunter telling us about drill team.
All right, I'm here with Denise and the drill team who actually qualified for state. Can you tell me about the competition?
We've got state on Friday at UVU. It's an all-day thing. We need support. We're awesome.
All right, and how hard have you guys practiced to get there?
We have practiced so hard. Early morning, every day. Yep,
That's awesome. And tell us what your favorite dance is.
My favorite dance has to be dance routine. I love dancing.
All right, awesome. Well, we'll send it back to the anchors.
Thanks, Hunter, and good luck, drill team, at State on Friday.
Would the young man who borrowed Madame Magleby's Canadian flag for the basketball game a few weeks ago please return it to room 102 and put it on her desk? Thanks. And now Shelby has our whirl in a minute.
Hey, Lehigh. Football stars around the nation hit the shores of Hawaii this weekend for pro football. More than 100 points were scored in two teams this night of pro football players. This is getting people pretty excited for the big showdown of the Super Bowl. Who is your team, Lehigh? And reminder, in political news, in Florida primary is tomorrow night. So get excited, pop your popcorn, and snuggle up with your family and watch this exciting event. And now, this is World in a Minute, and I am Shelby Schmidt. Thanks.
Our field reporter, Lucas Draney, has a second installment. No, he doesn't.
No, I'm sorry.
It's kidding. Okay.
It would have been really good.
It would have
been
awesome.
Maybe we'll show it later. Okay.
But anyway.
Anyway, I believe that's our show
I'm
for today.
I'm Tanner Davison. This is your Pride TV.
I'm Matthew. Merry
Thanks
Christmas.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Is that pretty good?